We have successfully retaken Bartolomeo Fortress. With the successful execution of this mission, we're about to get...
Our post to the Iron
Hello,
Bridge.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to Ace Combat 6, Fires
Those
of Liberation.
Ever so helpful choppers were nice enough to wait until the last second to come bail us out of that death trap. The three of us are all that's left of our company.
Sergeant Torch is our driver. He never knows when to shut up. Sergeant Hobbsbaum, who never says a damn thing, mans the gun. And I'm Sergeant McKnight, the captain. Since we're all sergeants, we had to draw straws for the captain's seat. And the winner is yours truly.
I'd live sweet and easy on this island for the rest of my days if I could. The Flyboys, on the other hand, are workaholics. They drove a whole mess of enemy troops off this rock. And that's why we're holed up in this damn landing ship playing five-card stud. I don't know what those Flyboys are trying to pull, but this is the worst landing operation I've ever heard of. I always knew Donnie had sticky fingers. Apparently he was robbing banks before he joined the service. What an idiot.
Come on, just hear me out. About 5 years ago, before I joined the military, I was digging a tunnel straight towards Grace Maria's central bank when...
Donnie says the Estevakians haven't been able to get the safe open yet. He also says he dug an underground tunnel that got him within a few feet of the vault. Is this guy for real? But if he really dug a tunnel that close to the vault...
I'm lost for
I
words.
I just want to know one thing. What the hell are we still doing here? Once we're back on the mainland, we've got to get to that bank before the Estevakians get their filthy paws on our loot. What do we got to lose?
The economy. Oh, I can buy a new aircraft. Finally, I'm tired of flying around in this F-16. Anea Landing, Music of the Tides. Funny thing, so apparently I didn't save, so I had to go back and do Mission 4, and it only
I'm
took
about
me,
to go
like,
over the mission
minutes, so
finally,
I kinda wish I recorded
the day
that
is near.
And posted it, but...
We have organized
oh, well.
Enough troops and intelligence to retake the mainland.
It's been 2 days.
Soon the Amerian military
Skyrim
will initiate an operation designed to take back the Amerian mainland.
That's kind of what happened. Skyrim
our forces on the mainland
the
are growing
edition,
more exhausted as each day passes.
Like
if we don't act soon,
they,
our bridgehead for disembarking troops on the mainland will be established at Rargom Beach on the western tip of Anea. We're sending in units by air
got
and
some
sea.
Ships now.
This is going to be a large-scale mission. So do all you can to see it through to the end. This mission will be divided into multiple units. Two hovercraft units bringing our landing units to shore, and a fleet of ships to attack the enemy from out at sea. Our hovercraft, our fleet needs support. It would be to our swift and don't show us what you're made of out there.
I want to fly. Ooh, hangar. See if we can buy some stuff now. Ooh, the Thunderbolt or the Mirage. Dude, this thing is awesome to air ground. Good defense. Although F-16 is pretty good all around. We'll do the Mirage. SE. Whoa. Self-forging fragment submission. Oh, that looks pretty... Yeah, we're buying that. We'll buy it. We'll buy this. No, I don't have no credit. Dang it. Alright, we won't buy it. We'll start the mission. Alright. We're gonna do the Mirage.
Tell us, which plane? How about my weaponry?
Where's the other... Didn't I just buy another thing?
Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with
yeah,
this plane?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Oh, I don't think we... Oh, I think I just picked my partners. We'll do the anti-ship first because it's fair that way.
take a look. It's the mainland.
Ghost Eye to all forces. We're about to start the landing operation.
This is Warlock Battalion. We'll be disembarking on the central coast to take a stretch of land there.
It wiggles, I love it.
Set to disembark on the west side. Take control of Artara and have another unit take the airport
behind
us.
Tearing down good for...
This is Flagging of Paragon.
The ground and sea. That makes sense. Take this, missile boat. Oh, I don't need...
Your job
this
is
so cool.
Any threats posed to our forces in each of these combat zones. Begin operation.
Okay, like, back when the PS3 like, first came out, like, first year, there was a dragon game called, like, it's like dragons and stuff. I don't remember much about it. But I just remember, I don't know why this reminds me. Zed, what do you want?
Move, move, move! Advance forward and form a line!
I'd like to give a shout out to our Play Down forces fighting on our behalf. Here at American Independence Radio, we support you 110%.
Yeah, these missile ships are not good. Maybe it's because I'm a toy.
The Americans are driving us back! Stop the hold out!
Enemy destroyers suck.
Why can't
I get some help?
Hey, we still got a chance!
getting there.
Enemy's got a SAM locked onto you.
All going for the plan.
Launching missile. Warning, incoming missile.
Oh, that's a lot of targets.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
I'm taking it. This is the Warlock Battalion. We successfully reached the shore, but those bunkers are giving us a hell of a time. Warp communications appear to shore. Setting up antenna.
Oh, whoa, that is a cool, that is really cool.
Anti-aircraft gun taken out.
Oh, it only shoots like one at a time, though.
Come on, miss.
Okay, well, I take back what I said. Dang, I am so low to the ground. Best.
Fox 2.
You'll live. I hope y'all live.
Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock. Missile evaded.
Things not firing.
I'm engaging an enemy.
What'd he say? Did he say what I think he said? Maybe he said knock him up for us, not the other thing.
Bombs away!
What in the world? Why do these guys have X's on them?
About half the enemy forces are down. Looks like this will be an easy ride for our forces coming ashore. We have radar lock on. Ground target destroyed.
Now I gotta target these guys real quick. Okay, bang. Bang. Oh, come on, fire.
Missile struck target.
I see it. Alright, for nothing. Lock on. Hit him, Shamrock. Hit him. Or, you know, just fly away from him.
All special weapons used.
Great, I used all my special weapons.
Armored vehicle destroyed.
Yeah, not a big fan of this. I'll probably go back to the light rock bomb there.
Garuda 1, Fox 2.
Enemy's got a SAM locked onto you.
It's going good, guys. I am great at Ace Combat 6. We're making so much progress. This guy on the way in the back is just like, oh, I'm gonna take him out.
Launching missile.
All the way back here. Go die with your friends up
front. Ground target has been eliminated.
Coward.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Take that, pillbox.
Missile strike confirmed.
We gotta pay attention to what I'm doing. Just hold, yeah, I'm gonna hold this
down. Enemy tank has been destroyed.
Use the high G maneuver.
Radar lock.
Shooter one evaded the missile. Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Enemy ground forces are almost completely destroyed. This mission is going smoothly.
Our unit battalion is demolished.
Cool.
The Americans are overwhelming us. Enemy forces are almost eliminated. Thanks to government team. Garuda just started the war. Cook up every last one of them.
Missile struck target.
Ran right through it. That would be cool.
Garuda 1, Fox 2.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Probably shouldn't have started out with C first. Maybe that was for the end. It's fun to like see how low you can get relative to a high G.
Lock on.
Take that, pillbox.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Take care of these guys. So nice of them to put the target thing right beside them so I can easily identify them. Ah, who shot me?
He's still on me.
Where's that target? Where'd he go?
I got a missile coming at me!
Where'd he go? He's like, man, oh, maybe he's above me. I'm good at flying, I know. There he is. Dang. Alright, let's get this other guy.
Anti-aircraft gun destroyed. Enemy missile launch.
Yeah, I did it.
We've taken control of the coast. We couldn't have done it without Garuda's cover.
Let's go help Quox. Who picks a name like that? Quox. Really bad. Oh, I probably shouldn't have used all my things. Oh well. We make mistakes so that we can learn
from them. This is Yellow Jacket. I'll be flying escort for the transport choppers. Special cargo unit moving to recapture airport. Garuda team, we need you to deal with anything our way.
Who wants to take this land back? All it is a bunch of sand. Who wants sand?
Enemy all tank has been destroyed.
I guess this is a nice area, but like, the rest over there is desert.
It had no effect.
Come on.
Our transport chopper is about to fly over Watara. Destroy any anti-aircraft artillery you can find in the vicinity.
Don't tell me what to do.
Alright,
I did that thing that the guy suggested in episode 4. let it go all the way. That yellow jacket dude. Never seen him before. Or he probably have, and I completely forgot about it. Alright, where are these guys? Looks like a paper airplane, at least like the wings. I just noted that. Also, what is this on the front? It's like a little scope. It looks like a scope, but like, I don't know. However. I'm trying to sweep it. I worked in dining room for 2 years. It's hard to see. I don't want them dropping a single soldier on this turf. Enemy forces are talking about dropping in the soldiers. I don't want to do this again. Sorry for bringing that up.
Transport chopper down. We need some escort planes.
Alright, I think we're almost done here. Oh no, they got a fence protecting them. My one weakness.
Sam, kill confirmed.
Yeah, I killed Sam. Sorry. Sam.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
I'm learning so much about aircrafts and things.
Anti-aircraft gun taken out.
Well, even though this is a different country, I might as well say thank you to the forces who are serving right now.
Transport chopper is in landing
really
position. The rest is up to our special forces.
I mean, without them, I probably wouldn't be able to be playing games right now, goofing off. So, yeah, I'll dedicate this episode to the, I'll dedicate it to our veterans. Thank you. Alright, let's go back to destroying everything. You know what? I might want to land. Hang on. All right. guy. This is gonna be. I forget how to land. How do I bring up the landing gear? Gear down. That's it. Go higher. Lower. All the way to the end.
Impressive, Garuda 1.
Okay, landing successful. Take off.
Garuda 1, you are clear for takeoff.
Probably should use a different weapon, but no.
Almost the entire occupying force has been wiped out. What the hell happened?
Whee! Probably should do a high G when I'm so close to the ground. Like, even taking off at, like, 200 speed. Yeah, they're firing at you. This is a war. Get used to it. Dude, look at all the plane.
Good luck up there.
Oh, dude, if this hit in the air, that'd be wicked. We're gonna try. Dude, that's awesome.
Watch out! We've got a lock on you from the ground!
Anti-aircraft gun destroyed.
Dude, I don't want to take out a hurricane. Take that, ESM. Electronic super music. Really high, so we can take care of it. Watch this, they're gonna.
Enemy's got a SAM locked onto you!
I don't even need to look, I just know they will. Allied attacks. Come on, fire more.
Missile was evaded.
Target confirmed. Missile supporting the Garuda team's attack. First. Roger. Executing orders.
This is for Modern Warfare 2.
Hated
people who got AC-130s. Oh, and they shoot traps like in Modern Warfare 2. God, I hated that.
Careful now. You have a bandit on your
although
six.
I feel like AC-130s are higher up than you.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
But there's nothing we can do about that. Don't take advice from me on flying. I don't even know, like...
Missile struck target.
I'm flying. See, look how close that was. Look how I just, like, ran into it. Oh, dude, I need the trap. Look how big the these
one,
things are.
Two.
Holy crap. This is, like, flying. Yeah, see, I just, like, ran into it. Ah! Oh, that scared me. That's what I'm trying to do. I'd win.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
Where is it? Looking for the last one. Oh, probably. Ah, don't. Man, this is a big stretch of land. And I'm flying really fast.
Garuda 1, bombs great. Away.
Yeah. Maybe like all... Yeah. In a perfect world, that's what would happen.
Enemy tank has been destroyed.
Dude, that thing is moving. Oh, wait, I thought that was a... I don't know why I thought that was a car or something. Gosh, I'm so stupid.
Talisman is locked on. Missile struck target. Enemy tank destroyed.
That's what I like to see, Talisman. At this rate, we'll make it through.
This episode's gone on for a long time. I'm even worried that I won't be able to even hear myself on it if my volume is too low or something. I think I might know if it is low, then I think I might know why.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock.
We did some Skyrim stuff with my sister. Probably not gonna post that.
Talisman is locked on.
Move, clouds. Yeah.
Don't waste ammo. Aim before you shoot.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you!
Why don't I just fire like straight up? Hey, I destroyed something. Continue forth and take them out. Garrett and Post, add the thing that Jesse Cox says in the God video or something.
Wipe them out. All of them.
I love, like, POLARIS and all them. I love watching their videos. Please don't copyright me because I know that.
Enemy tank has been destroyed.
Don't give up. Talisman,
I don't know.
Almost got him.
We had so many soldiers.
This mission is
still
going.
Enemy at 6 o'clock. Right. Target hit.
And I didn't. I thought that would take. I don't know why. Can I like upgrade my damage on my plane?
Lock on.
Careful now. The enemy has you on radar.
In gun range.
Yeah.
The police don't know when to retreat. Now look what happened to us. Get him. Get him right once more.
Watch out.
Music in the background, I love it. Yeah, I would leave as fast as I could. Yay.
Everyone.
Once again, thank you to all the men and women who serve our country. Thank you for
enemy
watching.
Forces on Rargom Beach have been annihilated.
See you all the next time.
And the landing operation has
Bye.
Ended successfully. We are finally able to provide full relief and support the America. We'll be right back.